This video is brought to you by Bob's Auto Body Sales and Alignments.
Thank you. Motorsports Mini Stock Feature winner on the Michael Rose Memorial Race, Brad Hensel. All right, Brad, get up. Congratulations. Now, wouldn't have been a Michael Rose Memorial without a little controversy and some action out there. Talk about your run out there this evening.
Well, it was, I was kind of holding back there towards the beginning a little bit, just trying to save my car there for the end. And thank God there was a caution, because I wouldn't have got around Jordan. That caution just helped me out.
That's what we were talking about up there. We're like, if Brad gets a caution, this is going to open the door for him, and it absolutely did.
Yeah, I was thankful for that caution, that's for sure. But it's always fun racing Jordan. I know we can race hard and not have to worry about anything.
All right, track conditions out there, what were they like out there for you this evening?
It was pretty slick, but I'll take it. I had a couple little bumps, but I mean, every track's going to have that. If the surface is like this, I mean, you can't ask for much more.
Who are some sponsors you want to thank to make this victory happen?
Well, Joyride Transportation, DJ Drexel Services, and Wayne Newberry with New Fast Motorsports. My wife and my kids, they're always on me to go racing, so that's what we do. And just everybody else, Buck Smelly putting on this race, and all the sponsors, whoever sponsored in this race.
All right, obviously the Michael Rose Memorial, a big race tonight. Some stories about Michael you may want to share with us tonight.
Well, me and Michael, we go way back. I remember back in the Lakeville days, we used to, we'd always get in over in the stands, we'd be playing football over there behind the picnic tables, and we'd always used to talk, one day it's going to be us out there racing together, and I'm just glad I got the opportunity to race with him.
Well, you know, he was down watching us tonight, and he was out there with you guys, and go enjoy this one with the family and friends. Let's hear it one more time for Brad Hensel!